Heights Fire Department is reminding all residents with infants under their care to practice the ABCs of safe sleep. A. Your baby should always sleep alone. Your baby should sleep alone in an empty crib. Keep loose bedding, bumpers, and toys out of the crib, as these items can increase your baby's risk of suffocation and entrapment. B. Your baby should always sleep on their back. Babies should be placed on their backs to sleep and on their tummies to play. And C. Your baby should always sleep in a crib. Use a crib or bassinet that meets current safety standards. Provide your baby with a firm sleep surface. Keep the crib empty and avoid using sleep positioning devices, because there is no evidence that these are effective, and in some cases, they pose a danger to babies if they roll out of the device. Protect the youngest members of your family. Always follow the ABCs of safe sleep.